6 laps to go in the Cup race at Martinsville. Martin Truex Jr. leads, and we're all hoping for one thing. A yellow. Come on. Come on with the yellow. Someone have an itchy arm. Clint Bowyer, where you at? Come on, Clint. Come on, Clint. Itchy arm. 5 laps to go here. And come on, someone get an itchy arm. Yellow, come on. Bubba's about to get a top 10 in the Black Lives Matter car. I love that car, by the way. Here we go. He's bumping Jimmy. Bubba Wallace is bumping Jimmy. He wants a top 10. There he goes, gets underneath him.
Wallace to the inside. Might have tickled the curb, slipped up just a little bit there.
Not three to go yet, because they're not the leaders. 3 to go soon, though. There it is. 3 to go. Come on. We need a yellow. Come on. I don't want to see Truex win this. This is the first night race in Martinsville. We don't need a guy like Truex to win it. Does Jimmy have a tire rub there?
He's going to let these guys race, though. 3 to go.
2 to go. Come on, yellow. Someone get an itchy arm. Come on.
Out in front, Ryan Blaney.
Frick.
Here's Martin Truex.
Frick. Frick me. White flag, 1 lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. Come on. Of course it had to be Truex. Blow a tire or some. Come on. At least Chase got a top 5 run. And Bowman.
Driving by
Mark Truex
Jr.
Into turn 3, off of turns 4. Wins the most driver wins the Blue Emu Maximum Pain Relief 500. At least Blaney got second too, so. What an driver. Bubba didn't get a 10. Dang, I was hoping for Bubba to get a top 10 today. Had a good run today, though, in that Black Lives Matter car. Well, the flickering the lights. For him.
Now Martinsville's putting on a light show.
Yep, look at them. Flickering the lights. Strobe lights. That's cool. First race under the lights for Martinsville. They do that. That's cool. All night. So they're playing all night long. All night long. Good song. Great. Great music choice, by the way. Wow, this is good. They put a great music choice over the strobe lights. That's good. That was good. That was creative. Props to Fox for that.
And he becomes the 7th driver to win in 2020.
Too bad Martin Truex Jr. is such a whiner. If he wasn't a whiner, he might be respected, but he constantly whines. He's the second coming of Kyle Busch, basically, unfortunately.
Riggins in victory lane.
Martin Truex Jr., wow, what a performance. You have a penalty early on in this race. Next thing we know, here is the 19 car taking the lead again. It looked like the fall race all over again. What is it about you, this team, and Martinsville?
Yeah, we just, you know, we've been working a long time on trying to figure this place out. And just chipping away at it. You know, the last couple of years, we've been really strong. You know, 18 was a heartbreaker going, you know, at the end of the race there. You know, last year to get the win. And then, you know, this year, just hats off to the guys. We started the first run and pushed the right front tire off, and we were terrible. So, really good adjustments by the guys. Just want to thank all of them. SiriusXM, Best Pro, Auto Owners, everybody that makes this possible, TRD, congrats to James on his first win. He's doing an awesome job. I'm really proud of him. But it's a big day for us. I want to say hi to all the fans at home. We definitely miss you. This just doesn't feel right, but exciting to win for sure.
I got to ask you, I bragged about your fitness in the middle of this race and the lack of workout routine that you actually have. You look fresh. We heard drivers all night long complaining about how hot it was on the racetrack. What was it like out there?
It was really hot. I mean, I don't know if it's just going back to this aero package, but this car felt a lot hotter than I expected it to. It's not that hot outside, but all in all, it's you know, we did what we had to do, and I'm just really proud of my team. Thanks to everybody back at JTR for working through all these tough times and everything else. And yeah, I don't even know what else to say. I'm kind of speechless. This is feels a little strange out here, to be honest.
You mentioned James Small, his first win as a crew chief. How much does that mean to you?
Oh, that's huge, man. It's, you know, for his confidence, I knew that we were going to get one soon. And the last couple weeks after the race, we have a group text, and I say, our win's coming soon, guys. Keep it up. So just so proud of them. We have an awesome team, and really proud of those guys. Nice to get another win early in the season. Now we can hopefully get on a roll.
Congrats, Martin.
On the Sunday, Homestead, on Sunday.
Hey, way to go.
And Saturday, where Dale Jr. is going to be running the Xfinity race, I'm hyped for that. Hopefully he wins. I hope he wins. Well, they're going to commercial. That's going to be the end of the reaction when they do, so there's direct burnout. And there's a commercial, Bluey new commercial, best way to end it off. If you guys like this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe and enjoy my content, and comment down below if you thought about Truex winning. Alright, bye guys.